How are you?
Another Morgan.
It's so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. We can hug.
Hi. Thanks for taking the time to talk with us.
Of course.
Since I'm the author, I get to ask, what are some of your all-time favorite books?
I was definitely a Harry Potter girl. Love Harry Potts. I loved, when I got a little older, I was in Oscar Wilde. So I thought it was really pretentious and smart. And I love anything from Shel Silverstein.
What are some of your favorite TV shows?
Happy Endings is one of my faves. Parks and Recreation. I love Mad Men. Breaking Bad, of course. I like Law and Order a lot. Like, and it's always on. One of them, SVU or Criminal Minds, and I'm always watching that.
Are you as tech savvy as Raven?
No, not at all. No, not even close. I'm quite technologically challenged, but that's okay because they have the internet for that.
If you had to evacuate Earth tonight, sort of the opposite premise of The 100, what three things would you bring with you?
I think I would bring like my journal. Is that lame? Cause it's mine. Maybe some photos and I don't know. How about some Swedish fish? That's a candy.
What would you say is either exciting or challenging about playing such a badass character?
I mean, it's exciting because she's a lot cooler than me. So that's always fun to do. And she's so smart. So that's always interesting and always allows me for research and learning something new, which I love about her. Challenging, I guess, because she can be a little heavy, serious all the time. So she brings like this kind of fire with her, and sometimes it's a little exhausting to where I'm just like, Raven, just relax, have a cocktail. Let's have some laughs.
So speaking of unwinding, are there any behind the scene antics or pranks you can tell us about?
Everybody wants to know about our pranks. We don't really do pranks, guys. We're filming a TV show. No, we don't really do pranks. We just have fun. We definitely like to play. We definitely like to put on each other's wigs in the makeup trailer and dance about. Ricky has some great videos, which I'm sure will be leaked or hacked into his phone.
So that's it. I have spent pretty much the best day of my entire life on the set of The 100. I had so much fun. I hope you guys had fun watching. Be sure to read book 2, day 21, and check out season 2 of The 100 in October.